No. She'll kill her. She cannot bargain with Hela.
She's not strong enough to kill Hela.
What does Hela want? No one can bargain with Hela.
What does Hela want? What can she give her?
She could give her her own soul.
No. She'd rather die.
It's a worthless soul. But it's all she has to give.
She has a warrior soul.
What more could she give?
A cursed soul.
Of course she is, no matter what she does.
She can feel the world climbing up her arm.
She can fight her. She can fight her at Ragnarok.
She's a warrior. She's conquered.
Hela will want to fight her.
Strong.
A soul is valuable. Hela.
She can take
the bridge.
The bridge.
She can't cross the bridge. It's broken.
She has to fix it.
It's too dangerous.
She's done it before. You have to fight on.
Be powerful.
The final battle.
Get this soul back. It's the final task.
Yes, it is. This isn't just a broken bridge, is it? Mother, you showed me how to see further. See the hidden wonders in our world and explore new paths into the unknown. To lead so that others may follow, or to warn so that they may avoid. That is our gift and our duty. I'm not going to look away in fear anymore.
She can do it.
She can do it.
She can still see the secrets
of the gods.
She can think differently. So special.
You can do it.
She must see. She has the sight. She can see their secrets.
The Northmen say the gods will fight their last battle at Ragnarok. Their watchmen will blow the horn that can be heard through the whole world. And Odin will speak with the severed head of Mimir, which gives him good counsel. The land of the giants will thunder with the sound of their army on the move. The gods will assemble. The dwarves will leave their stones. The frost giants will come from the east. The Midgard serpent will turn up the waves. Eagles will scream and tear at the corpses with their yellow beaks. The ship of the dead will set sail.
There's a way.
She can see it.
She must align herself. She can do it.
There's the door.
She aligns herself. It's there.
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the gods will face a ship full of their foes, which Loki has steered to Asgard. It carries the fire giants, the wolf that will eat the sun, and all kinds of dark creatures. Surt will join them with his sword of fire. The cliffs will crash, trolls will walk the land, men will tread the road to hell, and the heavens will split open.
Focus! Focus now! Focus! Focus!